Rebellion.
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Professor, do you have a moment?
I do. What is it?
I wondered, did you attend Hogwarts?
I did. I am a proud member of Ravenclaw House, like you. Why do you ask?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
Time itself? I never would have imagined such a thing.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle. You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep pressing. Velios may save your life one day.
Let me in. People who boast are insecure. That will come up. She's always showing off about her puff-skin grooming. Fur like silk. What shine? Ugh, I guess.
Revelio.
Why would I want to hear what you're good at? If I'm honest, I wish I had something else. But I'm good at everything. Oh! I suppose that's something to boast about.
I've learned almost all of the Goblin Rebellions off by heart. You can test me. Go on, test me.
I still can't manage to transfigure a match into a needle without catching it on fire.
Sometimes I wish someone would transfigure me into a squirrel. Then I wouldn't have to worry about doing schoolwork anymore.
I used to like transfiguration.
Revelio!
I spent hours trying to conjure a meat pie when I was a first year, only to then find out about Gamp's Law. Such a disappointment.
Transfiguration's far too difficult for me.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. All in the wrist. That was one for the ages. Try to beat that.
Thank you.
Well, a bit. Not bad. Not bad. Nothing to it. Your move. It's not wizard chess, so don't think too hard about it. I'll let you have that one. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck, that's all.
I'm not lucky. I'm simply better than you.
All right, fine. You're right. You're better than me. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested and that you passed.
Nice to see you, my young friend. Rebellion.
Thank you. You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you? That was a mistake, my friend. Done here. I'm going straight to the hole.
Revelio. Incendio! You're so foul. Revelio!
Me all you want. I shall be off spending me spoils in Hogsmeade.
Not especially quiet, are you? Let's play Predator and Prey, shall we?
You're the little sod that saved Treadwell.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Ravenia. Hogsmeade, here I come.
My father always told me. Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
On another adventure, are we?
Can you imagine working at the Ministry?
Revelio.
Day out, trapped behind a desk.
Do you think the Ashwanders would take me?
The Auras get to have all the fun. Or rather, they ruin our fun.
My mum wanted me to be a nurse at St. Mungo's, following her footsteps.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Thank you.
it. Rebellion.
That curiosity young people tend to nurture. Never end, it seems we may have. Stop right there! Nora Treadwell's guardian. What have you done?
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
This is almost too easy. What's that?
Rebellion.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me.
Revelio.
You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek? Hmm.
Rebellion. Nothing to do now but keep going. Resource indeed, your field guide. I hope you Incendio! Incendio! The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion.
What's this?
Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. Lucius, just as Jackdaw described.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Intramuros.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But...
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Velio. I wonder how big this place is. These runes must have something to do with opening this door.
Revelio.
I wonder if I can read a spell. I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Revelio. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Revelio. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Ought to be able to float straight to me. Revelio.
Ravenia.
Thank you.
I'm not going to touch those.
Incendio!
Rebellion.
and send me... Revelio. Revelio. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Revelio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Revelio. There it is. Bridge. It's almost complete. touched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Ravenia!
Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. need to look around for the symbol. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. Revelio. There's Jackdaw, looking dead as ever. What happened here? Might it happen again? Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? The room is starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Revelio. Revelio.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I am a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Off on another adventure, are we?
Here I am, as good as my word.